You know what really grinds my gears in Pokemon Sword and Shield? Is that, Mimikyu cannot be caught until you beat the game. Mimikyus usually spawn in foggy areas. And also, they're kinda rare, and also, you have to do a bunch of time traveling stuff here. And this is not footage by me, like said here, but Mimikyu, he's a baby. Look at him. He's a fucking baby. I love him. But that sucks that I can't get him after until beating the game. I mean, look at that little face. Look at that fucking face. He's baby.